The U.S. Navy is moving one of its most advanced black box locators to the search area in the southern Indian Ocean. The locator is capable of finding black boxes of downed aircraft to a maximum depth of 20,000 feet anywhere in the world. The battery of an aircraft's black box is not designed to last more than a month.